Wave the checkered flag, Sparky. It's time to bring it home. How do you like me now? Welcome to another Ringside Snacks. I'm that Ring Scoops guy. Have you ever heard of the phrase, if you can't handle the fire, get out of the kitchen? Well, on today's episode, I'm gonna show you a quick and easy snack to prepare that doesn't even involve any cooking at all and uses only 4 ingredients. It's a little snack I like to call Alabama Slamma Firecrackas.
All you need is some ranch flavoring, you need vegetable oil, red pepper flakes, and a box of Saltine crackers, preferably the one with the 4-pack inside of it. You're also going to need a mixing bowl and a container to put the crackers in. So the first step is real simple. You just take the crackers and you just put them in the big container. Careful not to break them up. You need to shake it up, make a little bit more room in there. That's cool too. Go ahead and set that to the side. Now we got the mixing bowl. You take the vegetable oil, which is roughly about 1 cup. Put it in the mixing bowl. Got about red pepper flakes. About 1/8 of a cup. I mean, we can really do it to taste. So do what you want with it. With the ranch flavoring, it's almost a 1/2 cup. Go ahead and mix it all together here in the bowl. Put it all in there. Grab your little utensil. Mix it all up. Make sure it's all nice and together and everything. Oh yeah, the good stuff. That's what you want. Mix it together. And then you're going to take the mixture and you're just going to pour it right in. Kind of move it around a little bit. Make sure, you know, every cracker gets a little bit on it. Now comes the fun part. You're going to put the top on your container, right? You're going to secure it, make it nice and tight. And then you're just going to kind of slowly and carefully make sure that mixture gets mixed all around in there. Let it dribble down to the bottom, rotate it around. Do whatever you can to make sure every single cracker gets some of that goodness. See it running down there? Good stuff right there. Eventually, after a while, you're not going to have a whole lot of that left because it's going to be all over the crackers inside the container.
And there you have it. Super easy snack without ever having to fry, bake, boil, broil, or even barbecue. The zesty ranch flavor, nice kick from the red pepper flakes, saltine crackers with a smooth texture, but they still have that crisp flavor all around, I'll tell you that. This is a hardcore snack. Oh yeah. I hope you enjoy your wrestling night with these Alabama Slamma Firecrackas. Until next time, folks, I'm that Ring Scoops guy, saying thank you, good night, and be cool.